place again. If there's any games you want me to go on to, just tell me. And I will go on to game.
Thank you. 2011, strange phenomena began to occur around the globe. Strange sounds. Loud booms and other noises coming from the sky, to which people can only describe as chilling and frightening. Yes, another crazy day in the neighborhood, folks. You see, these sounds are not happy melodies people are hearing. These are sounds of horror. And some believe these are sounds of warning. Now, 2011 was the year this strange sounds around the world phenomenon really took off on the internet.
Oh, Bobby!
Nikki, play with me!
Huh?
I'm bored here.
Oh, I'm the baby.
But it never really went away. And then in 2015, it began to regain its popularity. Now, I always say, truth is stranger than fiction.
What?
Oh, sometimes.
Cool. What? What?
Here's the thing.
I can't find you.
Huh? And
then there are always remains that small percentages that cannot be explained. They are real. It is just that no one has been able to explain it away with science or religion. Me, you, majority of
which is a dog.
Are not video forensics experts. We're not going to spend time analyzing
7,000?
So-called real footage of
it is. 7,000? I'm not buying one.
Just
$7,000 just for a pet. I don't have money for that.
P?
Yep.
Whooping?
Sounds have locals completely baffled and frightened.
It's the apocalypse. The trumpets of the apocalypse, man. Jesus is coming.
Let's look closer at this theory. First, understand that the seven trumpets that are mentioned in the book of Revelation are given to the seven angels by God after the seventh seal is opened, which means if these sounds are angels blowing trumpets, then they skip a whole lot of steps. Go read what happens when the sixth seal is open, and tell me if that has happened yet. Next, shit is supposed to hit the fan as soon as the first trumpet sounds. And according to witnesses, they've been blowing these trumpets for years, and nothing has happened at the magnitude described when the first trumpet is blown. So, why are all these angels going around blowing trumpets for no reason? Seven angels sounded one trumpet at a time, that everyone should be able to hear it. I don't see why they would have to fly around the earth from one location to another, blowing a trumpet in each city. That's a lot of work, and it doesn't seem very efficient. Anyways, folks, it's not trumpets. So, if these strange sounds are not trumpets, what are they? Maybe the powers that be are testing out the new soundtrack for their upcoming alien invasion. Something called a waterfall megabass. This is an inharmonic instrument. This is what creates the sounds you hear in most horror films. This is why these sounds are freaking people out. Because these sounds are not pleasant at all. That's why they're used in scary movies. And this waterfall megabass has really two main components: water and metal.
Hmm.
this closely, you can hear a popping bang sound. That is the sound of metal heating up and expanding rapidly. Now that you have hot metal, what sound do you think it makes when you cool it down rapidly? Understand, folks, that unless you have these sounds recorded, you cannot make these sounds with anything else.
Dad, come here.
Because only metal makes that sound. That's why wood makes a certain sound. Even a flute makes
Dad, that come
sound.
Here.
Gives off a different sound than a flute made from wood or metal.
Please get off of me.
Yes, Crypto.
This is probably why people are relating these sounds to trumpets. Because it sounds like air blowing through metal. People know thunder when they hear it. They know what an aircraft sounds like when they hear it. And people know when the sound is coming from the earth and when it is coming from an object. And all of the audio engineers I've talked to agree that you need something very large to make that type of sound and have it resonate throughout entire neighborhoods to the point of causing mild quakes or tremors. Now, some of the possibilities are HART, maybe even CERN, Project Bluebeam, of course. Some say they can even do this using specialized satellites. You could say aliens, but I'm going to give aliens a break on this one. People always blame aliens for everything. Weird. God damn it, I'm not going to blame them for this. It's too easy. Now, there are some scientific explanations or theories for these strange sounds. But they tend to ignore logic. And if you hear any of them say that it's normal, they are lying to you. It's not normal. Otherwise, we would be hearing it and have been hearing it normally. I want to know what the viewers think. Tell me some theories. What are your thoughts about this? And damn it, don't tell me it's trumpets. I know all about the trumpets. You know what's funny, folks? When I see these videos of strange sounds around the world, I don't see anybody running. I guess it takes a lot more than sounds to be a pot. Thank you.
Crystal. You want to
watch.
I love you.
Hey, Crystal, what are you doing? Nikki, I'm playing with Garrett.
Huh?
I'm playing with Garrett. I'm gonna join his game. You can join me.
Huh? There you go. Baby.
I'm not a baby, Nikki.
Why?
Don't touch it. I'm telling Cheryl what you've been doing with my baby stuff. One more time, I'm going to text Cheryl. Nikki, want to join me?
Can you do this?
Great promotional video for David Blaine or Chris Angel or any one of those acts. Number six. someone plays way too much GTA. I have some sort of weird, twisted respect for this.
Okay. Okay, guys. So today, it's gonna go in here.
Are you here? In bed,
so I gotta make it back, but my home ain't on the map. Gotta follow what I'm feeling to discover where it's at. I need the hammer in case it fades forever, just to be sure these last days are better. And if I have any enemies, they give me the strength to look the devil in the face and make it home safe. That's how we play on the cheese.
God. Nikki, you wanna play baby with me? Huh?
I'm a baby.
Yes, that's what I was wondering.
On there?
Sure.
Okay.
Playing baby, I thought you were gonna play with me.
There.
I'm a baby. You hold me.
You can't hold, but you can be my baby.
You the mom. You waiting for me.
Yeah.
Help me. Help.
Ow, Nikki. You're such a butthole.
Right here?
1 minute. First running game.
I'm the baby. Are you ready? Baby, 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 boo, boo, baby, why you?
Come on.
Baby.
Let me see it. It's doing it wrong. Hold mine.
Huh?
You make sure mine doesn't turn off.
Yeah. He's a mom? Yeah, you're cool.
Please don't change my clothes.
There.
Can't anyways.
I'm the baby. Go, go.
Gotta close this off.
Huh?
You have too many games on it.
Me?
I had to reset your game.
I'm playing your?
Yeah, you can play on mine until my yours is ready.
Wow! Quit the what?
Here.
Ow!
Nikki, I'm gonna make you a baby.
Okay. the heck? One minute. Nikki, get back here. Come on.
Mama.
Just go.
Nathan's playing a swing. Mama, too. Mom said, wait.
Nikki? Nikki? Nikki! Where's my daughter? Oh, there she is.
Mom said.
We're in big trouble, Missy. Get off the swing. Come on. We're going home.
Come on, Mom.
Come on.
Mary, Mom. My dad said.
No, I said.
Mom is wearing a mega.
It's not just about your dad. It's about me, too.
Mom, hold me.
I'm your biological mom.
My friend.
Nikki, you want to go to the movies?
What?
Do you want to go to the movies?
Yeah, Mama.
Meet me at... Come on.
Mama.
Come on, baby.
Mama, I see.
Here, just gonna take it. Want some popcorn?
Yes.
Okay. And then you start walking towards. Here, go pick that movie or the other one. I'm going to the other one.
Mommy, I'm going to that one.
Okay, come on, follow me. Let's go. Baby, not that way. Wanna go watch this movie?
No.
Wanna go watch this movie? You gotta grab your ticket.
I'm there.
Press the ticket, Nikki. You gotta press it. Then you have to go inside. Like this. Rudy. Don't push my daughter again. Lay a hand on my daughter again, I'll beat you up.
Mom!
Okay.
Where do you want to sit, Nikki?
Okay, what's that?
Hey, Nikki, let's sit back up. You want to sit back here? Where do you want to sit? Over here? Nikki, come on, the movie's starting. Let's go.
Mama.
Where do you want to sit?
Hey, Mom!
Come on.
A turn!
Nikki, let's go.
I don't want time. Hey, Mom, what's up here?
Nikki, can't. I don't want to sit in the way front. Come on, sit in the back. Nikki, you have to sit by Mom.
Why, Mom?
Nikki, how about this seat?
Mom! Mom!
Nikki, come on. Come on, Nikki, up here.
The tattoo gives me. I'm eating. Hey, Mom.
What are you giving your mom? Your popcorn?
Oh,
my popcorn right here.
Mom, your popcorn right here.
Just watch TV.
Mom!
Okay, let's go.
Mommy. Mama.
Come on, Nikki. Time to go. Nikki, let's go. Come on, Nikki. Nikki, let's go.
Yes,
find your ground. You're not going to the park tonight.
Yes.
Come on.
Yes, Mama. Why, Mama?
Need help out?
Yeah.
Nikki, I'm gonna leave if you don't come out.
What are you, Mom?
I'm outside.
Yes, Mama. Call you original. It's the most dominant bomb.
Come on. Nikki, we need to go to the store. Let's go. I gotta buy you something. We're gonna go. Come on. Nikki, let's go. Nikki. No, you cannot. You cannot adopt my dog. Mom, what are you eating? A pizza.
Okay.
Nikki, ready to go?
Yes, ma'am.
We're going to the store.
Sorry, I need to go home.
Yes, and we'll go home. Come on. Nikki, let's go.
I'm crying, Mom.
Nikki, I'm sick of you stalling, Nikki. I'm seriously not going to play with you anymore.
Yeah.
Stop. Walk with me. It's not that hard. You do it in town with Dad all the time. Okay, Nikki. Let's go to the clothes store instead. Nikki! I'm sick of waiting for you. Come on. Come on, we're going to the store. I'm getting you some clothes. Yes, some new ones. Her problem.
Stop her kiss.
Nikki, what do you think of my new hairdo? Nikki, I'll meet you there. If someone you don't know goes up to you, do not talk to them at all. Nikki? I told you to stay there. Where are you at? Stop, Nikki. I'm not playing with you anymore. We're done.
Yeah.
No, I told you to wait. And you keep on not listening to me. Nikki, are you? Where are you at?
Right here.
Are you at the park? Are you at the baby place?
The park.
Come on, Nikki. She dare start this crap today.
My hair's done.
Nikki, let's just go. You're a baby. Babies don't have hair. Nikki, let's go. Come on. Wanna go buy some clothes? Girl clothes? Let's buy some baby clothes.
What's this doing in here?
No.
Where's your bowl?
It's not in here.
Why is the spoon?
I don't know. Nikki?
Mom, that's taking me.
Nikki, follow me. We're gonna go look out for our house. It's not our house. Nikki? That's
That's it. I'm not playing with you.
Yes.
I keep on telling you to listen to me, and you won't stop. So are you going to listen to me?
Yes.
Where are you at?
Over here.
Because I'm buying a house right now, and you won't come here.
Come on, come here.
This house or... This house or... I have to go buy the house. Nikki, I'm going to go buy a car. And if you're not there, but in 10 seconds, I'm leaving. Show me, Nikki, with your phone. Where are you at? You're at the baby place? Someone's gonna adopt you. Nikki, I'm gonna go pick you up.
My mom's coming.
Nikki's in big trouble. Nikki Wiggins. Nikki, I'm behind you.
Yeah.
Who's your mommy? Come on. I got a car. Let's go. Nikki, let's go. Get in. You're in deep trouble. Just telling you, you're grounded.
Ryan, open up!
I'm helping you.
My mama! Pizza!
Okay, let's just walk and buy that house.
Mom, let's go walk.
Are you gonna listen to me?
Yeah.
Okay, come on. I'm behind you. What are you doing?
Eating my popcorn. Mom! Come on. Let's go, Mom.
Nikki, it's dark. We're going home. Let's go.
Can I eat at home?
Yes, let's go. We have a house to get home to. And that girl tried kidnapping you. I'm mad at you. You weren't watching where your mom went, and I told you to follow me. You're grounded. Come on, Nikki.
Say bye bye to her, Mom.
Leave my daughter alone.
Come on.
Wait a minute. Come on.
Mom, I need my popcorn. You're home. Tell me, Mom.
Is that cool? Okay. I wish I could pick you up, Nikki. Okay, do you see that house? That big house right there? That's our house.
I need help with it.
You can't move?
Yeah. And that too.
Hi, babies. Baby.
Hi, Mama.
Okay, go towards the house. You better be coming to the house, Nikki. I'm not serious. I'm not playing with you anymore.
That too.
You can go towards it. The house is right there. Just walk. That's all you're doing. I'm right there. Don't touch mine.
No, that.
You have it. You're a baby, though. You can't do it.
Yeah.
No, you can't. You're a baby. Babies can't do it.
Yeah.
No, they can't.
Yeah.
No, they can't.
Yeah.
Shut up.
You do, baby?
Oh, yeah. You're not a baby. You're a toddler.
You're a baby.
I have to buy the house.
Hi, Mommy.
Come on.
Mama, this is how.
Okay, go upstairs. I'll make us something to eat, okay? My crazy daughter. Okay, I got your bedroom. Nikki, time to get ready for bed. Nikki, come upstairs.
I know.
I don't like this stupid thing right where I'm trying to jump off of her. Come on, Nikki. Where did she go? Nikki, get home. I'm sick of this. I'm sick of this. You're done. Where are you? You keep on leaving the house. I'm sick of it.
Okay.
And I told you to stay home.
Okay.
You're done playing with me.
Yeah.
You can go by yourself a house.
No! That's my house! No! Hold on.
Cry over the dumbest things. Here. Just walk home. That's all you're doing. I'm not dumb. You left me and you're in trouble. Ground. Walk to the house, Nikki. You're in deep trouble.
You want that?
Where you at? You're not even close to the house. That's it, Nikki. I'm leaving.
No!
I left. Nikki, I left the game.
No!
I left. You don't have to leave. You can go find a different mom. going to a different game with the baby. Where you can hold babies.
Me?
Yeah.
Oh, a baby.